Alrighty guys, just because I'm really confused about when you talk to him, what are you turning in, so...
Come now.
Let's just
Keep
cap
your
it.
Mind.
So we give him the EDZ, right? And our reputation with him goes up. But it ain't enough yet. It's just not enough yet.
Goodbye, Guardian. What's the word?
Walk up to him one more time, just make sure. Okay. So we're all good. So now let's go to the big map. Big map and see what do we got. We got this. Let's do it. Shard of the Traveler. And maybe we want this because it's the other subclass, right? So the subclass side adventure. So we'll check that out.
This forest again. Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find.
All right. You're just bouncing off of shit. We got some wonderful blue rivers. Now the fog is coming in. The smoke. These weird balloon plants. Destiny stays having you run through a tunnel, though. They love their tunnels. Okay,
whoa.
The dark forest.
Gotta love the ambiance.
Sure do.
Do you see that? Over there. The light.
What light? Where?
She leaves the rifle and walks across the naked obsidian into the swarm, firing from the hip as she goes, each kick of the old revolver a word. The stone smokes around her where the arc fire lashes it, and the shrapnel guns throw up leaves of obsidian like glass butterflies. She shoots her bandoliers dry, and a team of vandals in glassy stealth leap
what
up
the
to rush her with knives, but she raises her hand and burns them down
for?
With the golden gun, laughing.
Heads up, follow.
Yo, heads up. This guy is real late with that one. Yeah, I just went on that whole melee, kick. No time to reload, you know, who needs that? I definitely don't... Okay, so we got those two guys. Oh, okay, here we go. Some bigger dudes, as I would say, right? Just bigger guys, you know, grenade worthy. That's for sure. Forest is getting weird, man. Forest is getting weird. That's all I'm saying. Let's go. Okay. Now everything's floating.
I think these light projections might be lessons.
Think of how mysterious the system is, I said.
I open handle, you just stand right in the spot. You come up with these wild, so easy
again. It's kind of sick, though. all the other guardians. Okay, let's go right back into this shiny portal. It's like some fucking
we're not alone.
Symphonic metal. Stop wasting bullets, you know. Just gotta clear the area. Clear the area. So boring, man. Guy like followed me halfway across the map just now too. The guns, man, the enemy's guns just get bigger. Is it all clear?
Called us here. I'm sure
the shard called us here. Communicate with the shard. Whoa! Look at that, man. Just feeling the hype. Oh, we got it. City slicking Wild West Golden Gun. Ah. It's a new subclass. You can tell I'm thrilled. I'm thrilled.
The shard gave us a gift. Let's use it.
Come on, just fucking pump it up. Let's go. Yeah, this is the most anticlimactic shit ever, dude. Everybody, is this shit over? No, of course not. It isn't the most lamest. You know Hunter class is whack. Compared with this garbage. Okay. Fuck it, hurts people, man.
That was a test. I think we aced it.
If that was a test, I think that we aced it, yeah. You know, and like, why am I subjecting myself? The sludge.
I'm sure the traveler called us to the forest deliberately.
Mission complete.
Even a corrupted shard of the traveler can still do so much good.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no, it was nothing. So yeah, man. That was Shard of the Traveler. It looks like we have some equipment unlocked. Here we go. Gambler's dodge, marksman dodge, explosive knife, dead shot. Throw a knife, knife juggler. I like to work on my initial class. Yeah, I like to finish what I start, you know what I'm saying? Alrighty guys, so there you go. Shard of the Traveler. Later guys. Peace.